got the cat, we had Solarians. There's always someone thinking they're better than you.
I don't know many Solarians, but they seem nothing like the cat.
You're right. You don't know many Solarians.
One of your people tried to enter our family quarters. You tell him if we catch him there again, he's losing a hand.
Good news?
The architect is pacified. It might come close, but it won't be a danger.
That's a relief. Thank you, Ryder.
I should get going.
Be well, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, got a minute? It's almost unbelievable that some of the Ket would be fighting their own. Something to do with the Archon dying and the Primus taking over, probably.
I wish we saw more of that fighting. Wouldn't shed a tear if they wiped themselves out.
Whatever they've done, they're still a unique, fascinating species. It's hard for me to wish them all dead. Anyway, about this Ket device you found by their destroyed ship, it's secured with a biometric lock that can only be activated with a specific genetic code.
So, like a fingerprint scan, except with a genetic fingerprint.
Exactly. Whatever's in this, it's probably only meant for trusted individuals.
A Ket genetic code? We can't get one of those.
Thankfully, I think I have a workaround. Remember those Ket genetic samples you scanned on Volt? Lexi's been working on the data, and I have an idea that just might work. We should go talk with her when you have time. Kadara.
I bet I could drink it.
No, Drac, no.
So your granddaughter, Kesh, is superintendent of the Nexus. I thought the Krogan all left.
Nexus Brass would have loved to see Kesh off that station with most of us. My Rushan's special. She's keeping them honest.
Thank you. You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.